大家好，我是木木，欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
Hello guys, and welcome to another Morning English podcast.
So,
if anyone asked me, I don't know why anyone will, but if they asked me, what is the hardest word to pronounce in Chinese, I would say it has to be
自经
You pronounce it so well.
Really?
Yes.
It's correct?
Yes, it's
correct.
It's just
so hard to pronounce, like
纸巾不是
纸巾 it feels so
weird. Okay, we're not going to teach any Chinese.
Yeah, we're not going to teach any Chinese.
So I think it's quite reasonable, but what a coincidence. Our topic is about tissue paper.
Wow, sounds fun. Really, really fun.
一提到纸呢，大部分的人脑海中出现的词可能就是 paper。那么餐巾纸、卫生纸、纸巾、卷纸分别应该怎么说呢？今天就会跟大家来聊一聊不同类型的纸。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So why are we talking about this topic today? Well, there is a lot of confusion regarding tissue paper. 因为不同种类的纸实在是太多了。
So to begin with the word tissue, tissue can mean two things. One is that stuff that makes the human body, like 组织。
组织
对
我要告诉大家 Ode 是一个 doctor
whatever. And the other one, we can clean our face and other parts of the body with
对 Tissue 有两个意思，第一个指的是人体的组织、mm-hmm. 第二个呢就是指的纸巾。 So the first type of tissue we use is facial tissue, 也就是说面巾纸。 It is commonly known as Kleenex,就是 Kleenex, but why is it?
Because it's a very, very famous brand of facial tissue, so a lot of people call it Kleenex. Now, Kleenex is used if we have a cold or runny nose.
So, can you make a sentence for us?
Hey, can you pass me the Kleenex? I think I have a cold.
所以我们刚刚讲了就是这个 facial tissue, 就是面巾纸。但是现在呢，我们不仅可以用这两个词来表达，还可以直接用一个词，就是 Kleenex, 它其实是一个 brand,、mm-hmm. 是一个牌子。Mm-hmm. 但是现在呢，我们直接说这个牌子就可以 means facial tissue.
Exactly.
就可以指面巾纸。Mm-hmm. 比如说刚刚 Day 造的这样一个句子就 Can you pass me the Kleenex?I think I have a cold.、
Mm-hmm.
就你可以把面巾纸递给我一下吗？我觉得我好像感冒了，好像需要有 runny nose, 好像要擤鼻涕了。
Mm-hmm.
好 ,number two, which is very useful in our daily life, is toilet paper. 就是很有用的一个词、mm-hmm. 就是卫生纸，或者是 we call it 卷纸。
But we call it toilet paper, we do not call it toilet tissue.
对，注意了，这个卫生纸呢，我们叫做 toilet paper, 不要说成了 toilet tissue.
I guess you guys already know the use of toilet paper.
对，我们就不介绍它的 function 了。So we can make a sentence. So hey, they have a sale on toilet paper today. 就是他们的卫生纸正在打折，快去多买一点。So, now there is one more type that's necessary in every kitchen. 刚刚说的是厕纸啊，餐巾纸。
Mm-hmm.
现在呢，我们来说一下在厨房里面我们用的多的这个厨房用纸叫做 kitchen rolls. Rolls 就是一卷一卷。
Yeah.
So, yes, they do look like toilet rolls, but they don't do the same job.
Yeah. Please don't use kitchen rolls.At the toilet, in the toilet, because kitchen rolls are much more thinner than the toilet paper. Kitchen roll is single ply, and toilet paper is double ply.
对，千万不要用这个厨房用纸来 当做厕纸，或者是当做卷纸。
I don't want to even like think of it.
Okay, 别想了。然后刚刚的 Day 提到的一个词叫做 single ply 和 double ply。刚刚这个 ply 它的意思就是ply， 它的意思就是层，可以用来只说这个纸巾的厚度。Single ply 呢就是一层，就是不是很，就是 very thin，
yeah，
很薄。然后 double ply 就是有两层，就是非常的厚。Okay, talking about this topic, we need to discuss one thing or two. First thing, the difference between a tissue and a napkin.
A tissue, Kleenex, is usually packed in a box and we can dispose it easily. But the napkin is washed and we usually find it in eating settings, like a restaurant or a hotel that has a restaurant or any place like that. They use that rather than a tissue for wasting.
Gotcha.所以就是我们刚刚说 tissue 它是表示纸巾， napkin 我们好像用的也比较多，也是表示纸巾，那么它们有什么区别呢？ napkin 指的是那种西方餐桌上供应的那种方巾、like square shape、所以呢就是我们在吃饭的时候呢可能就会看到很多那个，就叫做 napkin。
Exactly，
对。 And also napkin have another meaning,
which isIs diaper.
Really?
对。Wow.
Napkin 还有尿布的意思。
I've never, it was actually the first time I've, nice. A napkin can be called as a diaper. Well, let us give you guys an example on napkins that we use in restaurants, not diapers.
对。
He dabbed at his lips with a napkin.
对，他用餐巾纸呢擦了擦嘴，就是 he dabbed at his lips with a napkin.
Not with a diaper.
不是用尿布擦了嘴。 So now we also need to talk about the difference between the tissue and towel、就是餐巾纸和 towel。 Towel 就是
Yeah, the towel. We use towels to dry up our bodies like after taking a bath or whatever. And tissues get really messy with that. So don't use tissues to go to the bathroom, you know. I did that once. I was traveling and、I didn't have a towel, so I used tissues、And it was a very, very, very bad experience.
You should use kitchen.
Oh no, even that's gonna be sticky on the body. Oh my god.
所以呢，大家千万不要用这个餐巾纸来这个擦自己的身上，那肯定会弄得很 messy。然后我们需要注意的就是 towel, T-O-W-E-L, 它是毛巾的意思。
Exactly.
Now let's have a recap. Quick recap.
Tissue.
就是纸巾。
Facial tissue.
面巾纸。
Toilet paper.
卫生纸。
Kleenex.
舒洁，它是全球最知名的面巾纸品牌之一。在口语当中呢，我们直接用这个词表示纸巾。For example,
Hey, can you pass me the Kleenex? I think I have a cold.
可以给我递点纸吗？我觉得我感冒了。
Napkin.
餐巾纸啊，就是方巾纸。
Toilet rolls.
卷纸。
Kitchen rolls.
厨房卷纸。
Single ply.
单层。
Double ply.
双层。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
And that is all for today, guys. I hope you learned a lot. 我是 Day.
我是木木。我们下期见啦。
下期见。
拜拜，快去买这个 Kitchen Rolls.
Yeah, it's on sale. Bye.
Bye.